What's good, everybody? So I'm out camping and I'm with my girlfriend right now, as well as my dog, and they're both back at the tent, and she's knocked out because we got up pretty early today to get to this campsite. It's called Whiting Campground. I remember now. So we are on a trail that's only about a quarter mile long. I actually was on this trail just earlier with my dog and my girl. We were just checking out the area. We tried the Mount Timpanogos campground first, but we realized that it was closed. So we made our way down a little bit further, I think closer to Provo. And it's just absolutely gorgeous out here. We're only here for a night, but we're here. We still got quite a bit of the day left for us to kill. So it's gonna be a good time. If these aren't the best camping sliders you've ever seen. Lucy's just gone. How to cook the perfect marshmallow. I remember there was a scene from the menu. I think the chef, he describes the s'more as one of the most offensive things to the human palate. I think he's the most offensive thing to the human palate, if he actually believes that. It's just a movie, but you know.
이거보다 더 좋아할 거야.
오케이, okay, that's how I like it. Isn't that how it's best?
딱딱한데?
그래?
응, 좋아해.
근데 the 라면 goes really well with the 순두부. So we put some Bibigo Mandu, some 라면, and then 순두부, and we mix it all together, and it's so good. All right, y'all, so that concludes this episode of camping at the Whiting Campground. And yeah, hopefully we'll go camping more often. I think this was one of the most fun times I've ever had, because I haven't gone camping since I was like a kid, honestly, and brought back a lot of memories. So yeah, thanks again for watching. Stay tuned for more videos, and subscribe if you're new, like the video, all that jazz. I'll see you guys next time.